exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
We've finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Danang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
We'll talk on the drive, Bill.
Okay.
Hold that thought.
It is my strong preference in the attempt to capture.
We can just skip to side missions, I guess.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Nicht weiter auf deine Seite. Sie hat nur noch den Atomkrieg im Kopf. Das ist verrückt.
Ist es das?
It's about to go down.
As soon as the train slows down, you and I'll jump off. Park, Lazar, wait till the next station. Bell and I'll track down Krauss. All right. Train's slowing down. Let's go to work.
All right. Here we go.
Damn.
Careful. East German guards still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. Use the train to slip past.
My bad.
Come on, this is the way out. Arbeiterführer waren. Ich suche immer meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runden!
Now!
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up.
I didn't know what he was wanting me to do.
Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop.
Dude, I thought it was locked and just opened it.
Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way.
Dude, I'm here.
Careful of the spotlight. They know how to lock a place down, I'll give them that.
That door just loses texture.
Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krauss will be coming through anytime. Look for Krauss with your camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krauss, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him?
I have the briefcase where? Oh, this guy.
Good job, that's our man. That's Krauss. On me.
I thought that might be important. I thought if I trigger some warning or something.
Park, Krauss just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Lazar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that.
Coast is clear.
Our intel says Krauss and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street.
That bar?
Leave Hudson's contact inside.
Don't want to jaywalk.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krauss is at the table over my right shoulder.
Damn.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiß.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. Krauss is ecstasy, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just two blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here.
She knows a lot of information.
Dankeschön.
Option rescue and silenced informant.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Dash United, full meter, gotcha.
I'm gonna need more time. Rally up with the Star Park without me. I'll update you when I can.
Interesting.
Careful, the stars here are everywhere.
Oh shit.
Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Takes so long to get out. Zoom in. That's good, I don't need... Fuck that. I think I'm safe. Nope. Pick the lock, damn it. Move. Shit. How do I get out of this? Oh, that's a nice shot. Makes it way harder myself than it needs to be. Shit. Okay, going down. Hey, dude.
Profile, Bell. God help us all.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
Stay quiet. Don't let the locals ready us out.
You're so calm, chill. Nice gun, dude.
Parks in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's. Gonna pick her up some networks from the Brown Bar. Closed already.
How nice of you.
Park is just up ahead.
Sorry?
back.
A car pulled up near Krauss's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krauss's on the telephone.
Play a fucking video game in here.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krauss's briefcase. We should place a tracker. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krauss's apartment. Avoiding Krauss and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers.
Fuck.
While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests.
Guess I'm going in there.
You can keep an eye on the screen. I'll try to give you my best name.
The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, I saw Krauss writing in the ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Krauss or his wife, the mission is over.
Got you.
You can track the wife if you have to, but Krauss must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krauss's apartment. Get ready to enter. Nice work. Now find the briefcase.
Hello? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte...
I'm just going to assume that this...
Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
What am I supposed to do with the body? Oh, on the couch. Fuck. Dude, I was going too hard on that. I bet it'd be easier. Got the light off. That's nice. The fuck? That TV just turned on. It's a bath.
I've lost sight of Krauss every time he enters that room. Have a look around.
Shut the
briefcase.
Oh, hello. What is it open?
I've lost a visual.
That's a dark room.
Get out of there.
Oh, I should have left.
Perseus has a large bounty on your head.
I don't care about your questions.
Should have known about that, actually.
Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. I could probably make use of it, but you are damaged.
The cavalry is here.
I'll help her secure the case. Get Volkov.
I'm on it. Captain. Oh, shit. Can you cover? Fuck. Ammo. Oh, shit. Wow, really? Oh, what the? Okay. Dude, reloading speed sucks. Thank you. Fuck me, dude.
Went through there. Bell, take him out.
Oh shit. Okay, that's not my fault. That time. Please don't start from the beginning.
Volkov went through there. Bell,
oh, thank God.
Out.
Oh, frame rate, dude.
So.
At last. Bell, on behalf of MI6, thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
Information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll info here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain. Copy that, Park. Stay on comms. Keep Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go. Bell, we need to move.
Got it on it. Don't worry.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Park. I plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that.
Damn.
Reds could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty. I'm seeing guards. High and low. Choose your target.
Oh shit.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find. Just look for anything that might be useful. Move into the base. Find a way into the main building.
That's my bad. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. I wanted to be stealth, but fuck me. Yeah. Figured that. Come in. Looking fuck. Fuck this. Dude, fuck this lockpicking shit.
welcome.
Thanks.
You lost something.
Yep, figured. Thank you.
Hark, Bell found us a way inside, but we don't got a lot of time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here.
Damn, dude, this is extensive.
Guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark.
Oh shit. It's supposed to be in the hot deck. Oof, my bad.
Alright, I'm set. All clear.
Shake him. It's fine. Some intel.
Oh yeah. We found another sector. Shit. Says this place was built as some kind of early warning system. Missile defense. Be ready. Could be 1,000 reds on the other side of this door.
I don't have any silencers. Weapons.
Cover me.
Gotcha. The fuck?
Not a fucking word, Bill.
Dude, it's fucking arcade in here. What the hell? Wait, what the fuck?
The hell is this place? This is Spetsnaz training course. Made to look like fucking any town USA.
Shit.
Fuck, let's move.
Oh, it's not going loud. The enemy's at. Where's Woods at? The fuck? Reloaded takes like 10 years.
Move it. Contact on the rooftop.
Right there.
What? They got bumpy? Those goddamn commie bastards.
Okay, where was the bullets going? I hear fucking shots, but I don't see shots.
Head to the control tower.
getting shot at.
That elevator leads straight to the control tower.
Oh shit, I was like, what the fuck is that? Oof. Oh crap, dude. It's like the juggernaut. What? How's he hitting me? Okay, that's a bad idea. Fuck. Oh, it's a barrel right there. Oh, the fucking barrel. Wow. Okay. Finally.
Nowhere to go but up.
Woods, Bell, I'm picking up a ton of radio traffic. What's your status?
We got caught up in some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds bad. Does she sound mad?
Just a little bit. Looking for some intel.
Computer central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to. Bell, hop on that terminal. Start poking around.
God, I don't read Russian, but I'll try. Tactical.
Boring. What else is there?
Tactical urban combat statistics. Restricted access.
Got it.
That's kid stuff. Keep looking.
Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight?
Dude, I don't read Russian.
Bell, can you hack into that?
Of course.
Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk. Nice.
Too easy.
We confirmed it. The nuke smuggled out of Berlin is a Greenlight asset. It's one of ours.
If that gets out,
no one will know. Not even Adler's team. The stakes are too high.
High is an understatement. We're talking about an American nuke hidden beneath Berlin.
The fuck?
Has been called. The ball's in motion.
Well, if the asset learns the truth.
You're worried about truth now?
I'm concerned about control of the asset.
If we can't control the asset, we end the asset. Game over.
Who's the asset?
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Percy's infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight. Run by Hudson. Stolen nuke is American. And Hudson fucking knew.
Oh.
Shit. Time to go.
Authorized X.
Take you long to...
Got it.
Not woods, oops, sorry, woods.
Woods, Bell, what's your status?
Just went from bad to worse. Make sure the natural gates are ready at the exit.
We've got to reach that exit.
Bastards are blocking the exit. We're gonna have to punch through them.
Shit. What the fuck's that noise? Okay. Crap, this is... I hear another one. Fuck, I'm getting hit. Fuck, I might die. Oh shit. Fuck, what am I doing? Got him. Why'd you peek like that? Oh, another one. Oof. What? Oh shit, so close. I was expecting to be so close. Oh, can't peek in this condition. Dead.
Move your ass.
punch it.
Hold on, Bell. Bell, watch that fucker coming up on our right. God damn it! Call Urban Renewal, you assholes! Fuck that guy.
Yep.